How can I watch a side-by-side 3D video in 2D? I have a 3D movie.mkv with side-by-side 3D, and it works just fine at home. Now I want to see it at my friend's house, and they don't have a 3D system. Is there any way to crop one of the sides on VLC or convert it to 2D? My friend uses a Mac, but I can use Mac OS X or Windows 7 to play the file.
Vino 3D, a video player for Windows, OS X and Linux, does exactly what you are looking for. Just select left slash right, half width from the input menu and left or right from the output menu. Regarding VLC, you can use new filter named Wall. It not perfect but easier than at Amit's suggestion. See these links for more information. This URL.
I found this forum post on the Video Lawn forums. This URL. This was the title of the post. How to watch 3D SBS and VLC 2.0 and higher. By Tesseract 83233, Monday, September 10th, 2012, 12:08 a.m. The question was, I got a 3D side-by-side MKV movie, but I only have a 2D TV. My question was how to get only the picture of the left eye in full screen with the right aspect ratio? This is the solution. And after about an hour of playing around, that's how I solved it. Start VLC, you don't have to play a video at this time. Go to Tools and GT, Preferences, Control plus P on Windows. On the lower left corner choose Show Settings and GT, All. On the left part of the settings window, scroll down and select Video. On the right part of the settings window, scroll down to Source Aspect Ratio. Type in the aspect ratio with the width doubled, for example 32:9 for a 16:9 video, or 8:3 for a 4:3 video. Click Save and exit VLC. Keep in mind that the change aspect ratio will be saved for all your videos. Remove it after watching 3D or your normal videos might seem to be a bit stretched. If the video feeds are one on top of the other, the same applies except double the height, 16:9 in GT, 16:18, and crop the bottom by 1080 has in GT, 540px or 360px.
NVIDIA 3D Vision Video Player will play 3D SBS movies back as a 2D movie. Note that it works only on Windows.
Solution for red/green glasses. Tools, Effects and Filters, Video Effect tab. Use the scroll bar and go right to Advanced, check Anaglyph 3D. This URL.